Report, anti-Trump George Clooney hit with major scandal. It appears that many liberals in Hollywood are being exposed to major scandals in light of the recent Weinstein revelations. Now, one of the most anti-Trump actors in this country is coming under fire himself. One former ER actress is claiming that she was sexually and racially harassed daily while she was on set. When she tried to speak up against her alleged harassment, George Clooney helped blacklist her from ever acting in Hollywood again, according to Page Six. Vanessa Marquez, who played a nurse on the show's first three seasons, tweeted that Clooney helped blacklist me when I spoke up about harassment on ER. Women who don't play the game lose career did. She alleged that actor Eric LaSalle and another crew member were PSI grabbers and claimed that she was the recipient of racial abuse concerning her Mexican heritage. In particular, she blamed Anthony Edwards, Noah Weil, and Julia Margulies, in particular. Wells was the boss and I first reported it to him. His first question: did George do something to you? She continued. Since then, Marquez has appeared in a handful of short productions, but nothing particularly significant. Her recent accusations come after Clooney denounced Harvey Weinstein for his own alleged sexual misconduct, describing his actions as indefensible, but added that he had no idea what Weinstein did behind closed doors. Regardless of the truthfulness of these claims, Marquez isn't the first woman to accuse top Hollywood actors of trying to keep sexual misconduct scandals under wraps. Sharon Waxman, the original New York Times journalist who found details of Weinstein's sexual misbehaviors back in 2004, said that both Matt Damon and Russell Crowe called her personally to protect the movie mogul, which led to the Times dropping the story. After intense pressure from Weinstein, which included having Matt Damon and Russell Crowe call me directly to vouch for Lombardo and unknown discussions well above my heat at the Times, the story was gutted, said Waxman. Tom Hanks, another famous Hollywood actor, recently took to an interview in which he implied there were many rich and powerful people in Hollywood who behave in a similar way Weinstein does, and that few are courageous enough to stand up. He even suggested that these affairs were obvious, asking, "Isn't it kind of amazing that it took this long?" According to the Daily Caller, Clooney has since denied these accusations, saying, "I had no idea Vanessa was blacklisted. I take her at her word. I was not a writer or a producer or a director on that show. I had nothing to do with casting. I was an actor and only an actor," he added. If she was told I was involved in any decision about her career, then she was lied to. The fact that I couldn't affect her career is only surpassed by the fact that I wouldn't. George Clooney allegedly blacklisted an ER actress for speaking up about harassment. Do you think this is common in Hollywood? In addition to being an open borders advocate, Clooney has been a staunch critic of the president, having gone so far as to suggest that Trump was in over his head and that he is completely incapable of being president, according to Breitbart. Only time will tell how accurate Marquez's allegations are. That said, this scandal is far from over.